Yes, sir, man. We're back at it again with another moving video. And y'all already know what the vibes is today, man. We have Yugi versus everyone. Now, of course, I'm super excited. I already know my guy Yugi finna turn up, man. Let's go ahead and get lit. Yugi, I'm gonna need you to enter your Velon Duffy pretty quick in this one because this ghost character, I think this is the one y'all been talking about on like the last few videos for a ghost versus everyone. So if it is, let me know down below in the comment section. So I'm hey, yo, Cypher, turn me up. Yes, sir. What's gonna happen? Oh, he just transferred to Super Saiyan Rose? Hello? Oh my god, Cypher did a lot of damage. But hold on, he has deal stick. Bro, what is going on with this ghost character? I'm really confused. Did he just break the Mugen? I think he just broke the Mugen. I don't know if he's supposed to have that in his kit. Oh no, he's still moving. Hello? I'm really lost right now. Is he about to break the screen? What's going on? Okay, this man just had a long ass transformation. I don't know what's going on here, bro. So apparently, this man still has time frozen from Dio's ability. And not time. Okay, so he just dropped all those combos. This man has multiple transformations. I see exactly why y'all been requesting this character for like the past few videos, bro. This man is definitely valid. We're definitely going to do a ghost versus everyone. Yugi, I'm not even mad at you, bro, because I mean, it's obvious that I put you up against a super tryhard, and I did not mean to do that to you, so I really apologize. But it's pretty lit that you have Slifer, so hopefully you have the other Egyptian God cards as well. And speaking of the Egyptian God cards, I asked this question before in the previous video, but a lot of you guys are new. But what is your favorite Egyptian God card? Me personally, I'm more of like the Winged Dragon of Ra type of person. You know what I'm saying? Ra is definitely lit. This man just stepped into a spellbinding circle. You could just disappear, bro. Oh my god.
Few moments later.
So what happened? Yugi fell out of the sky and he just instantly died. So I don't know what this ghost character got, but he's kind of doing a lot. Okay, now he's Super Saiyan Purple shooting planetary Rasengans, and oh my god, he's using Dio's. This character has it all. There's no whoever made this ghost character, bro. You just made him intentionally to be overpowered, and I'm with it. I love that energy, bro. This man Ghost is just radiating Black Air Force energy. You love to see it. He's about to. Oh no, I might say he's about to perfect Yugi, but Yugi definitely got at least a hit off of him. I don't know how. Yugi, I'm so sorry this happened to you, bro. Can we just get F's down below in the comment section? Oh my god. He body bagged you, bro. I'm so sorry. Ghost versus everyone video coming soon. All right, Yugi. I feel like this is pretty even. You know what I'm saying? Katakuri, he's definitely valid as fucking One Piece, but Yugi is definitely valid as well. Speaking of, oh my god, this man just took half of his health. Yugi, I'm sorry. I don't know why I keep doing this to you, bro. I don't know why I keep doing this to you. The only reason I put you up against characters that do a lot of damage is because, bro, when you get up here with spamming with Dark Magician and Dark Magician Girl, you end up doing a lot of damage. So I think that's a fair trade-off, but fuck. You need to fight back, Yugi. Do something. Monster Reborn your health or something. Dude, oh my god, you need to summon Slifer again. Speaking of Slifer, I know like this man Ghost kind of had me like all over the place in the previous fight. But yeah, Winged Dragon of Raw is definitely my favorite God card. And then probably after that is Slifer and then Obelisk. Only reason I like Raw a lot is because like I like Yellow. Yellow is really definitely the fire color. And I like Dragons a lot as well. So Raw was definitely going crazy in the anime. We're not going to talk about him in the games. Oh my god, Katakuri is folding. This man Yugi, bro. I feel like we're just having a down bad week at this point, bro. Like, literally, what? Madara just sold me in the previous video. Yugi's selling me right now. Oh, I hate it here, bro. I really do. I don't know what I do to deserve this, dog. I really don't. But, like, what I was saying, like, Ra's definitely terrible in the video games. Because, I mean, if y'all don't know, he just takes all of your life points except for, like, 100 of them. He keeps you on 100. And he puts it all into his attack. And of course, you're thinking about like, bro, that sounds kind of overpowered. It's really not, because it's really easy to counter if you know the person has a Winged Dragon of Ra card in their deck. Because mainly people who try to use Winged Dragon of Ra in their decks try to build around it, and they just end up getting folded. And just like this man Yugi got folded. I'm sick of it, bro. I feel like we toned down the scale of the fighters that this man Yugi's been going up against. Hopefully Zuko doesn't go too crazy, because I'm trying to see Yugi reach deep into his kit. I don't even know this man has Slifer. I want to see if he has the other two Egyptian God cards as well. Speaking of Yugi, though, out of like the Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro tags, I'm really curious because like, bro, this man Zuko was folded. Yugi, are we really doing this today? Are we really doing this today? Get out of the corner. Spam something. Where's Summon Skull? There we go. Oh, he missed. Oh my god, I hate it here. Zuko is folding, bro. This man Yugi is going out sad, bro. Come on. What is that card? It don't even look like it gives this man anything of his health back. I wonder if he has Monster. Oh, I see Time Rizard. Okay. Where's Karibro? You need it? Use Karibro to get out of this corner. Okay, I see Pot of Greed. He did use Pot of Greed. Okay. Yes, sir. Yugi's starting to fight back a little bit. Okay, never mind. He's throwing. He's throwing just a little bit. This man needs to get out of the corner instead of sitting there shuffling cards. Yugi? Oh, my goodness. I'm sick. But what I was going to say was, out of like the whole Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro tags and stuff like that, let me know who your favorite is down below. I'm not finna cap you though. The only like Yu-Gi-Oh! Entries that I seen was like the OG one. I seen a little bit of GX, but I'm not like the biggest fan of Jaden, so that's why I kind of like stopped watching GX when it was on TV when I was younger. But I'm a huge fan. And when I say a huge fan, I fucking love 5Ds so much, bro. Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds is so fire. I don't know if any of y'all played the Wii game or the game where they was riding around the motorcycles and like you can race. It was kind of like Mario Kart, but like with Yu-Gi-Oh! And it was super fucking fire, bro. And the 5Ds anime was super fire. Yusei is definitely my favorite pro tag. I'm a huge fan of Jack Atlas. Jack Atlas is one of my favorite Yu-Gi-Oh! Characters. And so is Red Dragon. Archfiend is one of my favorite cards of all time, too. But like, dog, I kid you not, bro, with 5Ds is on TV, that was more of like around the time when I was growing up, because like, I mean, you guys know Yu-Gi-Oh! Was like, what, came out in like the 2000s. I was born in 2000, so like, I wasn't really watching weekly when the OG Yu-Gi-Oh! Was coming out. I was only peeping it whenever it was on 4Kids, so 5Ds was kind of like my weekly introduction to Yu-Gi-Oh! So it was definitely a fire moment of my childhood, bro. This man Yugi just going outside the whole video, bro. He's been two-stalked three times now. Three fucking times. I see what type of time we're on. We're going through a new arc of Mugen. It's when the main character sells me. I think we should start a new series on the channel and just title it Main Character of This Video Gets Folded by Everyone. I think that's a really great title because it seems like, it seems like out of the past few videos, that's what it's really been looking like, bro. There's no way this man loses to Shinra, dog. Like, Shinra is the worst character that I put on this channel so far, dog. There's no way. Yugi, you're actually blowing me, bro. You're sitting there shuffling for what? You're not even doing anything with it. I'm sick of it. This man's pulling cards and doing nothing with it, bro. Like, look at Shinra. This shit I had to go through when I made Shinra's video. He's just up there kicking the air. Like, why? Hit him. Please. Thank you. Yugi don't want to hit you, apparently, because he just wants to sit there and shuffle his cards. I'm sick of it. Where's Exodia? You need Exodia. You have to obliterate this man. Oh, my God. I'm sick of it, bro. This man's finna lose to Shinra, dog. I swear on everything, dude. There's no way. There's no way, dog. I swear, y'all be thinking I'd be complaining for no reason when I make these videos, bro. Like, this is bona fide, solidified, the biggest seller I've ever seen on the channel. This man Shinra is flexing over his body, bro. Let that be known. This man, Yugi, has taken Shinra's spot at the bottom of the ladder, bro. I already know Kaiba's finna fold this, man, because I already know Kaiba's Mugen is definitely valid. And I'm super excited to get to that. I should have did a Kaiba versus Everyone video today. I see what type of time you're on, Yugi. That's cool. But you're supposed to have the Pharaoh. You're supposed to have a heightened person inside of you to make you make God plays. That's literally the point of the Pharaoh when he was in the anime to help you win duels. But you're not winning nothing in Mugen. Make it make sense. I'm sick of it, bro. Oh, God, I hate it here so much, bro. This is no way. This is no way that this only happens to me, bro. Like, I just wanted to make sense at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? Like, Yugi, he's doing this on purpose, but this man is definitely pulling a moderate. If you guys don't remember the previous video, this man, oh my god, Shinra has an ult? I didn't even know Shinra had an ult, because he didn't even want to use it in his video. Okay, never mind, Yugi stopped him. I wanted to see what it looked like. Okay, I really hate it here now. But what I was going to say was, it's crazy, because this man Shinra, dog, if y'all been around the channel for the longest time, you know that this man, he literally, in his video, did nothing. He did no special moves, none of that. And that was like a 15, 16-something minute video. Now this man wants to go crazy. Just like Madara, the previous video, this man went, did nothing at all for like 15, 16 minutes. And then when I put him up against Obito and Hashirama, he went fucking crazy for some reason. And oh my god, I hate it here, bro. Oh my god, he lost. He lost. Like, what do I do now? Like, who do I put him up against? Yugi, please. I don't ask for much. You know what I'm saying? I just want you to get one W. That's all it is. Like, I have to put you up against Isabelle from Animal Crossing. I think this is an Animal Crossing character. Doesn't even matter at this point. Yugi just needs a dub. And I know Isabelle is fodder because she's fodder in Super Smash Bros. So there's no way. Yes, sir. You Slifer. Turn me up. This is what I wanted to see. I'm glad you wanted to. You know what's crazy? You know what's crazy, right? Let me put this in perspective for y'all. This man did better against Ghost than he did against any other character so far in this video. And Ghost is stronger than all of the characters that I put in this video so far. I don't understand it at all. I feel like this man, Yugi, was like, all right, look. I see that there's no comp when it comes to this Mugen set. I only need to try against the really try-hard characters. And that's why he did his best against Ghost, and now he's selling me for the rest of the video. I mean, look at this, bro. Isabelle's about to make a comeback, and she's literally one-tap. She's one-tap. I swear to God. Thank you. Thank you. And I shouldn't even have to beg that much, bro. You should even get below half health dealing with Isabel. But yeah, here we are. You have like 30% of your health left, bro. I'm sick and tired. I'm disgusted, bro. There's no way. Oh my god, that tree is so annoying. Especially in Super Smash Bros. I don't know if she's gonna cut it down. But bro, that junk. Oh my god, it's so annoying. Isabel's kind of doing a lot of damage, though. I'm kind of sleeping on her. I'm not going to lie to you. She's kind of going crazy just a little bit. Spellbinding Circle, it's not doing that much damage, but, like, it's a nice setup. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why he used Pot of Greed. I assume that Yugi can only attack whenever he has cards in his over his character, and that's why he's sitting there shuffling the whole time. At least that's what I put it together. Oh, yeah, Dark Magician. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Okay, so that's definitely how that works, because he definitely kept shuffling until he got a new card. That's so weird, though. Like, how many cards does this man have in his kit? He's been shuffling for a minute. Yugi, why are you advancing to her knowing you have no cards? Oh, yeah, you're trying to get folded. I'm sick of it, dog. I'm sick of it. There's no way. Oh, she missed a little butterfly net. Okay. Oh, my God. Isabel got the combos. Hey, yo, let me find out. Oh, my God. Hello? Yugi, draw a card or something, please. I don't ask for much. All I asked for earlier was for you to use Slifer, and you did that, bro. So I'm just glad you did that. But come on, dog. Don't lose a round to Isabel. There's no way. He's finna lose a round to Isabel. My goodness. Oh, my God, bro. I'm getting mad now. Oh, there's no way, dog. There's no way. And I know you're watching this video. You're laughing at my pain. And it's understandable. I would be laughing, too, if I was watching this video. But unfortunately, that's not the case because... I'm living through this pain right now, dog. There's no way, bro. I don't want to say it, but, like, I feel like when it comes to Mugen, bro, this man Yugi is like the Mokuba of Mugen, bro. That just is what it is at the end of the day. Like I said earlier, this man took the crown away from Shenron for being the worst Mugen character. Because, I mean, like, come on now. He's not doing... Stop using that card. See, that's what I need you to do. I kid you not. I think it was the Eren video. The first Eren video that I did. And y'all saw how much damage that just did. He spammed the fuck out of Dark Magician and Dark Magician Girl. And that's literally what I thought he would be doing in today's video. But apparently not. You know what I'm saying? And it looks like Isabel's finna come back and win this, bro. There's no way. Yugi, I swear to God, if he loses to Isabel up in the video, bro. Like, I'm not finna deal with this. I'm not finna deal with this. No way. No way. There's no way. There's no way. Yugi, say you swear to... Yugi, on everything I love, bro, let me find out that you actually want to play for real this match, bro. Because, oh my God, dude. There's no way. You know what I'm saying? Don't tell me. At least win one round, bro. I don't count Isabella because, I mean, you're supposed to beat her. But yet, you sold me and you lost to her. So, you literally have no rounds under your belt at all this whole video. Kaiba, I'm trying to see you go crazy. I need to see Obelisk because at this point, this man... Yes, sir, Obelisk, turn me up. Hey, yo, that's doing a lot of damage. Okay, go ahead, use Blue Eyes next. Oh, my God, he did the same move back. Bro, come on. Don't tell me this man has Dark Magician in his deck. I don't even think this man Kaiba used Dark Magician at all. Now Yugi wants to try. Now Yugi wants to do damage. I'm sick of it, bro. This is what we're doing. We're just spamming this little circle ball. This is what we're doing. Hello? Okay, I guess this is what we're doing. I'm sick. It's crazy. I said this at the beginning of the video, dog. This man Yugi is going to sell me the whole video and only wants to try against Kaiba. That just is what it is, bro. Like, come on. Was I missing when I said it earlier? I know I wasn't missing when I said it earlier. It's straight facts at the end of the day. This man is selling me, bro. I'm not even going to count this as a W, Yugi. You lost this whole video, bro. Just because you wanted to do this, bro. I feel it. You know what I'm saying? I know these are Mugen characters. I know they're computers at the end of the day. But they specifically do this type of stuff when it comes to me, bro. I swear to God, bro. When I watch my homies' videos, bro. When I watch Azufuma's videos, none of his characters sell him. He always be having fire fights. But when I come over here trying to record my Mugen videos, I get sold. Every single video, I get sold. I hate it here, bro. I really do so much, dog. Yugi, say you swear out everything you love. We're just going to shuffle in front of their faces now. This is what we're doing, dog. We're just going outside like this. Now you want to two-stock people? Out of all the people you want to two-stock, you want to two-stock this man, Kaiba. Okay. All right, I get it. I get it. You just like to see me suffer in pain. That just is what it is. I'm sick of it, bro. Now Kyber's finna die. I'm sick of it. I'm ending the video, man. If you enjoyed this one, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, man. It's been a Kid Proxy. Subscribe if you're new. Hopefully the next Mugen character doesn't sell me, but I'll catch you on the next video.